You know, all I wanted to do was play some Super Mario Goddamn Sunshine. And look. A disc reader! Every single time! So I took it to the game store, right? And I got it resurfaced. Look, good as new. No scratches. You see scratches? Do you? No. So they put it in their console, and it works. It works! So I go back home, put it in my console, right? Reads. Oh! Errors out! It errors out! So, I thought it was my hard drive, right? So, I went on eBay and bought another Wii for 20 bucks! And guess what? Mario Goddamn Sunshine still doesn't work on it! For you people that just say, oh, just mod your Wii. Just put homebrew on it. First of all, where's the value in that, huh? I like my shit physical. It makes me feel good. And second of all, I don't do illegal shit. When have I ever done illegal shit?